Communication in the charging process can have high requirements and can be very complex. That's why in this video we have a look at the functional area network and communicate. The question here is, how can I set up a secure communication between the different actors and the charging station? The coupling between buildings, infrastructure operators, energy generators and grids, and charging stations and vehicles, also known as sector coupling, is becoming more and more important. Communication is therefore the key to sustainable and integrated e-mobility that is based on renewable energies. This includes, for example, the integration of the vehicles into the smart grid, efficient and user-friendly business processes, as well as the device and patch management for charging park operators. The communication required for a simple home charger in an enclosed garage can be very clear and easy to understand. However, already here the charger communicates with the vehicle to start the charging process, control it, and then end it when the capacity is reached. The charging station includes various components for this purpose, which are included in the functional areas power reliability, control and monitor, and connectivity. Communication with the vehicle is conducted via the components of the functional area charge. Concretely, these are the charging cables and sockets, in which relevant signal wires are already integrated. A user identification is often added in public areas. This can be useful even in a private carport in order to release the charging process only for authorized persons. Here, the interaction between the charging station and users begins. Generally, this is done using an RFID reader, which is installed in the housing wall of the charging station. A suitable reader is available as an accessory for charge control modular. It is connected directly to the charging controller and is supplied by it. At this point, a credit card reader can also be integrated on public charging stations. For users, a visual status indicator is helpful to identify the status of the charging point at a glance. The integration of such an indicator depends on the design of the charging station and the requirements and the budget of the operator. The AC charging sockets, Charge Connect, are available with an LED status indicator already integrated into the protective cover. Alternatively, LEDs may be contained in the RFID reader or installed separately. Communication requirements are even higher when establishing larger commercial charging parks. On the one hand, because of the temporarily high total load of the power grid. On the other hand, due to the payment and billing processes. The charging park operator can influence the load management as necessary, for example, to prioritize certain charging points. If the charging stations are part of the building infrastructure, load management can be carried out in coordination between the charging park and building management. In this case, the available current is dynamically assigned to each load. Payment and billing processes are usually handled by specialized back-end providers. The connection to the charging park operator and back-end service provider can be wired or wireless. Wired connections are very stable. They are well suited whenever a wireless connection is not possible due to poor reception. In addition, they offer the possibility to connect charging stations directly to building management systems. The Phoenix Contact portfolio offers scalable and secure solutions in this area, including Ethernet switches and security routers. Overvoltages can enter via the Ethernet cables and can damage the connected electrical components through to the vehicle. Therefore, surge protection is recommended. Here, our portfolio offers specialized protective devices for Ethernet cables. A wireless connection is useful in any application where a wired connection would be too cost-intensive, for example, due to large distances or the large amount of work involved. The Charge controllers, with its integrated cellular modem, make it possible to connect an external antenna simply and inexpensively. Antennas from our wireless portfolio are either screwed directly onto the controller or fastened to the housing of the charging station. Some charging park operators want to make the charging process more transparent and convenient for their customers via a graphic user interface. In these cases, touch panels are integrated into the charging stations or terminals, providing the charging status, payment data, or current energy values. Depending on the business model, advertisements can also be shown during the charging time. Phoenix Contact offers touch panels, which are well suited to these outdoor applications because they can be read in the sunlight and are high temperature resistant. Specialized displays for billing that conform with calibration law are also available. No matter what requirements you have for networking your charging infrastructure, Phoenix Contact offers the right solutions.